Okay, let's check out what's going on. Cool. Wait, what? Yo, what's up guys? Gorilla Gaming here. Today we are gonna play Fortnite and check out the new update. So, we are going to start posting more now that school is over. And welcome to the summer! So, I have not played since the first day this new season came out. And I actually got pretty far. I am level 14. All I did the last time I played was discover the whole map and do weekly challenges. I also just got 45 battle stars, so thank you for that, Epic Games. And of course, I got the battle pass because I am desperate for the Darth Vader skin. He is all the way to tier 100. And also I heard that he is now in the game and you could fight him. Look at that. I love the detail on that. So I heard there are new parts of the map in the game now. So I am going to explore those. And there is a whole new location in the game now. I'll check that out. And then this place. I don't know what they did there. So we're gonna start up a match, solos, and check that little place out first. Oh, so that is Darth Vader's ship. That's pretty cool. So I guess it lands in a random spot in the map every match. So. Is anyone landing here? Oh, there is. Let's finish him off real quick. DMI. Now I have all the loot to myself. There's so much loot, I'm surprised no one landed here. There's chests everywhere. Okay, let's take the shield potion. I know it's not that much shields, but I was probably gonna leave it there if I didn't take it now, so. Every shield counts. What's this tree doing here? Can I break it? No. Interesting. Another chest? There's stuff everywhere. I'm gonna take a Ranger Assault Rifle instead of a DMR. It takes more ammo, and it's just easier for me to use. That's just my opinion, though. I see a lot of people using it now. another tree? Let's play Jungle Gym. Crap. Huh. Whatever. Yeah, there's someone over here. How did I miss almost half of my shots? Hey, a boar. Oh yeah, I forgot you could ride them. Let me try and get them. I find it so hard to just jump on. Uh-oh. Wolf. Wolves will like chase you around the whole game. Oh yes, finally. Oh no, it's Pack. It's coming after me. Gonna make a quick getaway. Wolves run so fast, they could be so useful. Is anyone after me? No. That view is so cool. Imagine that in real life. Yes, finally. I could get four shields without wasting my shield keg. No! Wolfie! Get back here. Get him, wolf. No! He took my wolf! He took my wolf! Yeah, help me break this wall, wolf. No, Wolfie! This man made me kill him. Oh, what? Run! Is he still alive? Let's go, legendary hammer. What? There's someone over here. I'm gonna try and sneak up on him. Where'd he go? Let me just open this real quick. Where'd Where do you go? There he is. Oh crap, the storm. He's in a fight. No, the storm. Oh my gosh, I am so close to the storm. Here he comes. How am I missing my shots? No, no! I think the storm killed him off. Someone is right below me. There's so much people. I'm gonna follow this guy. Thank you. Let's go with Crown. I don't know how I just did that. I was so lucky. Let's go! Wait, the bot killed me! The bot killed the other players. Thank you, bot. Okay, so good match last game. So now I'm going to discover the whole new location. I wonder what this place is going to be about. Logjam Ludus. What's this statue? Can I break it? Okay, I can. That means it's probably not going to be that important to the story. Oh my gosh, I can't jump scare me. Strike of Hunt. No, my bad. I need that. So much people. What's that big tree on the mini map? Oh, that's what it is. I am guessing I can't break it. Let me check. Okay, I cannot. I like the cool design on these trees. This place reminds me a lot about ancient Greece. Hey look, it's a gladiator fighting the llama. That's funny. The llama. Actually, I'm gonna wait to see if there are any minis. What's this? Some sort of statue. He's booing. Log Jim Lotus. That looks like Peely. Yeah, I think that's Peely. Cool. Oh my god. The heck? Screw you, shark. I'm gonna see if the boat can go in this thing. Uh-oh, the storm's coming. Okay. What I'm gonna do is worth it. I know I'm risking myself by going in the storm. Come on. Boom. No, that I could crash on it. Okay, I'm almost there. Is this a trap? There's tons of loot. Seems like someone died here. Oh, a gravel board. This is new. Look at all this loot. I think swinging with the grapple glove is way more fun than swinging with Spidey's web shooters. I think it has a better animation too. Oh my gosh. Crap. There he is. And how am I missing all those shots? Uh-oh. I am so lucky. I don't know how I just did that. What's going on here? Come on. Gosh. He's heading in the bush. He's hiding in the bush. GG's. Oh, so this is more like the ancient Greece again. Logjam Lotus. Where are the guns? Here's a chest. No more trees again, or roots. Can I break this? I can. Let me get these. Now that that's done, let's check out the other tree. Jungle Gym. What are those? Oh, pancakes? That looks... man cake. Mad man cake. Almost here. Too easy. Where is his chest? Crap. Oh, I see him. Doesn't see me. Let's sneak up on him. Let's go, level 19. Shockwaves. Perfect, somebody's here. No way, someone opened a legendary chest and left the loot there. Holy crap! I was not paying attention to the storm whatsoever. Thank gosh, I was so close to the circle. More tree roots. And now we are entering the one and only Tilted Towers. Let's go, level 20. That happened so fast. Oh my gosh. Gotta get away. Oh great, another person. I'm trying to trip him. I don't know how he fell for that. Whew. That dive was clean. Too easy. Where is he? So we got one behind, one over there. How is he even shooting me from there? No. Great. I have no idea why I didn't build a box around me. Yeah, how did he shoot me from all the way up there? Well, those are the new locations. Sub for more. We are almost at 1,000 subscribers. Thank you, everyone. Thanks for watching.